Hey guys, and welcome back to more Fire Emblem Echoes. In this episode, well, last time we did Zeldegast route, we ended up with 4 units needed for ready for promotion, and today we're gonna promote them. First is Balvar and his mighty chin, promoting into a Baron. Our first Baron of the game, actually. Look at that armor. Nice and thick.
You got it,
oh, he actually... I'm on the job. He actually got a point in speed. That's nice. But yeah, just like we saw in Almy's last chapter, the Barons get heavy armor, which halves the damage from bows. Which, honestly, I mean, look at that defense. Is that really necessary? I will let you be the judge. Anyway. The sisters are ready to be Falcon Knights too, so... Jesse is gonna get a nice and juicy bonus in HP.
Okay, I'll do my best!
Although, one thing I did notice about this game compared to Gaiden is that they nerfed the amount of HP that the Falcon Knights get. I think the base HP for the Falcon Knights in Gaiden was 40, but they nerfed it down to 34, so... Unfortunately, they are not as tanky as they were back in Gaiden. I don't know if the rest of the stats are the same. I might need to look that up. They're still pretty good if you want to have people that can take down terrors pretty fast. And honestly, considering the next map we have to do involves dragons, they might come in handy here.
As with any mission, I shall do my best.
Pala really needs some speed though. She definitely fell behind in terms of speed. Alright. Let's get out of here. Unfortunately, there is a dragon skirmish coming our way, so we're probably gonna run into that first. Yep. So let's try to get this one done quick.
I'll mow him down. You want it? You got it.
I'm unstoppable.
Leave it to me.
Leave them to me.
Ready anytime.
I'm at the top of my game.
I'll handle this myself.
Oh, you two have a conversation. Let's see.
Say, Leon. What is it this time, Kamui?
It's about what you said before. So what would you do if Valbar ended up being... the opposite of your ideal?
Well, that's an absurd question. But in the interest of humoring you and passing the time, well, I suppose I'd set off looking for a man who met my perfect ideal. A journey like that might actually be kind of fun.
I think that's the first time you and I have agreed on anything.
Listen, Kamui, I'm sorry. Really, I am. This is all very flattering, but I just don't see you like that.
I told you before, that's not what I'm... Oh, never mind.
Oh, Kamui.
I'm ready to roll!
I'm kinda confused what the hell is Kamui trying to accomplish
Let
with that.
Alright, I'll handle this.
At your service.
Alright, Atlas, get some defense, please.
Alright, leave them all to me.
Try again, idiot.
You gotta give some credit to Atlas, though. At least he gets what his name is meant to get, which is attack. Like, he's gonna be a powerhouse, but man, that defense.
Show some respect. We're done here.
All right, Jesse, show me a good level.
I've got my eye on all of you.
Could have been better. You're one that definitely needs attack. Like, Atlas is getting too much attack, you are not getting enough attack.
Feeling good.
Ah, damn it. I mean, Balvard, your first attack as a Baron and you miss. And it's a 90% too. Alright, Jenny. Kill this guy for me, sweetheart. Oh wait, you're not gonna kill him. Get a good level at least. I guess that's okay. Alright, now Jesse can kill this guy. Man, you guys are not... You guys are not very good at dodging dragon attacks, are you? This is not looking good for...
I'd call that a perfect victory.
This is not looking good for the map that's soon to come. Jeez. Alright, let's go to the next map. This is the actual map that we are supposed to do on the story. And it's still called a skirmish.
What's this? Another graveyard? Oh, of course it is.
Oh, seriously? How are you not used to this by now? If you've seen one ghoul-ridden deathscape, you've seen them all.
I suppose you have something of a point. Fine, let's press on.
Actually, it looks like this place is full of necro dragons. So that's new.
Oh my god, that girly scream. Hey, what's this? Oh. Is there a dragon boss here? Or is it just regular dragons? Yeah, it's all regular dragons. They seem to have the same stats as the dragons we just fought, though. Which is, I guess, kinda disappointing. So yeah, you kinda want to use the terrain for your advantage here. Mainly the graves. So I guess what we're gonna do is... well, have Jenny as far away as possible, that's for sure. We're gonna have the three Pegasus sisters like here for support. Yeah, that should be good. Although maybe May would be better off. No, never mind. That should be fine.
Right. Mow them down. Leave it to me.
Let us proceed.
You want it? You got it. All right. I'll handle this.
Leave them to me. I can handle this. At your service. I'm ready to roll.
All right, I guess we'll have Kamui. Wow, Kamui. May literally has better defense than you. You know what? Let's have May actually tank the hit.
Ready anytime.
That should be interesting. Alright, let's go.
Get lost.
Come on, Atlas. Get some defense. Nice level, mate. Oh. You messed with the wrong Dread Fighter. Although, he barely did any damage. Mainly because I gave the Brave Sword to Atlas. Yeah, now that they are Falcon Knights, these dragons are like not even worth getting flustered over. I mostly need my three Myrmidons to start getting close to promotion.
I've got my eye on all of you.
Oh my god, Jesse, please get attack.
And that's why I like you.
My skills on the battlefield are improving. I'm unstoppable.
Some respect. You wanna go? Go big or go home, kids.
Yeah, mostly because I do want an army of Dread Fighters pretty soon, but unfortunately they still have a ways to go. Like, Jesse has 5 levels to go, and the rest, Kamui and Atlas, have 4. Maybe 3 if I get this kill. Nope. I was hoping on Leon to miss one of those, but.
Yes, yes, very nice.
Yeah, yes, yes, very nice. Oh well. Because Jenny can psychic somebody. Or physic, whatever. Oh my god. Sonya going in.
I hope this doesn't make me too muscular.
Well, you got more buff, I guess. Alright, that was a pretty easy one.
Honestly, I was pretty much perfect back there.
So yeah, since both skirmishes, this one and the actual map that we had to do, were pretty fast, I guess we can go to Tolkeep, sorry. Oh, we don't get a cutscene here, okay. Oh, this map. I think this is the dude that conjures necro dragons. Eh. No wonder the last map was easy, because now we're getting into the serious stuff. Alright. Another good reason for having Falcon Knights. Unfortunately, they do have archers, so we're gonna have to take care of them. Put the Pegasus sisters here. I'm gonna put Leon here, so. Although, maybe I should shoot this guy first. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna need you, Jenny, on the front, so. Oh, and we're gonna give Saver back the Brave Sword. Because we are gonna need Saver to take care of the Dread Fighters. Alright, that should be good.
Welcome, child of fate. Once your soul is offered up to Lord Duma, our aims will be realized. Surely there is no call for needless struggle. This way, Your Highness.
I... Guess what, pal? I don't care what kind of wacko nonsense you're spouting. I won't let you lay a finger on Celica.
The buzzing of ignorant flies is so very vexing. Perhaps the jaws of my necro dragons will silence your interruptions.
Wacko nonsense. Alright.
I'll handle this myself.
Alright, I'll handle this.
I'm ready to roll.
I'll mow him down.
I might attempt to use Invoke here if the dragons get a bit out of control. We do have Expel, which Expel does work on them, but
let us proceed.
Again, we might.
I'm at the top of my game.
We might need to get a bit more serious than that.
Ready anytime.
What's the range of the archer?
Feeling good.
At your service. I can handle this. Leave them to me.
Yeah, I guess we can give Jenny the kill. If she makes a save, I can get the kill. Oh.
You need to move. Here I go. Did you see that?
You need to move.
I could learn a thing or two from you.
Not even a please. It's like straight up move, you motherfucker. Here they come. Well, here comes the archer first. Nice sidestep. Oh, wow. He actually moved back. Alright. I like how the archer got his own wall of dragons now. Alright, so I need the range of these two. Oh, I'm gonna be in range if I get close to the archer. Okay. Well, that's fine, I guess. Expel! What? Really? God damn it. Well, I guess now I can kill the archer, I guess. That spell actually has a pretty cool animation in this game.
Man, my luck is almost scary today.
Nice level, boy. Alright, yeah, the dragon should be fine. My only complaint is that these guys are definitely gonna go for me. And I don't know if she can handle two arrows and one dragon. Guess we'll have to see. Oh, he went for Leon, okay. Oh no, Mei would have been fine. The dragon only does six damage to her, I think. Four dragons again. Here comes the Dread Fighters. Alright, first of all, will this guy reach me? Yes, he will.
I might be a little worn out.
Alright, in that case.
Still in this.
I'm up for anything.
Oh man, if only I could move Celica one more spot. Oh well. I need to heal you though. Pretty reliable, Mei, not gonna lie. Alright, need Saber. You're gonna have to block the entrance for the Dread Fighters. Oh, perfect. Perfect. That's the crit I needed.
It's unfair how good I am. Did I get stronger again?
And he got speed, nice. Good shit, Leon.
Do that again.
Yeah, do that again, please. We're actually looking pretty nice now. Just need to take care of these Dread Fighters now. Wait, this guy does not move? Okay. Come on, mate.
Now I'm mad.
Yeah, he keeps backing off whenever I get close. It's kind of funny. Alright. We have two guys with Meyer getting close.
I'll take care of it.
Oh, this guy's faster than me. Or, no, he's the same speed, rather. This guy's the slower one. Meaning... might as well just go for you, then, with the... with Saber.
You can't win. Where are you going?
Alright, that works. Works for me.
I look pretty good, yeah?
Alright, let's see. Expel! Get rid of these dragons! Okay, perfect. He only left the one with 1 HP.
Look at you!
I'll handle this myself.
Oh, come on, boy! Don't do this shit to me. Alright, how do I take down this guy though? Yeah, seems like Aura might be the best thing to do. Let's see, how much do you do, Est? You do 19. I mean, not 19. Okay, I need Leon to hit this. And he did not. Great. Oh, Ragnarok. That works, I guess. Yeah, I think we can triangle attack him. That should do it. Yeah. Alright, let's get into position then. Hope it crits too. Nice. I don't know why they decided to make it so the triangle attack is not a... It's not a perfect crit. Because look at that, it costs 10 HP to use. And you still don't get 100% crit. Like... They really decided to nerf it in this game. Either way. Est has enough resistance to survive these mires, that's why I deal with her too. No, he went for Pala. Okay. Pala does have the worst resistance, so... Oh, come on, Leon. Yeah, that's what you get for dodging.
Perfect.
Get that shit out of here.
Wow, nice one.
I'm counting on all of you.
Damn, Ragnarok is strong. Jeez. Okay, I got this. Oh, the guy has 45, okay, that isn't really an issue. Alright, so we're good to go. Three dragons, okay. That's easy peasy.
Let us proceed.
Leave it to me.
Yeah, as you can see, the hardest part of the map is technically done. Trying to get into the fort is definitely a pain in the ass. Thanks to the Dread Fighters and the Archers. And all the dragons that come out as well. Once you are in, as you can see, there isn't really that much they can do. Although this guy didn't make it to his supplies, so it's gonna be a bit of a pain in the ass. Oh man, you have pretty good defense. Hell. Huh? Where's Kamui?
Say goodnight! I'll do whatever I'm paid to.
Ooh.
Either I've got an eagle eye, or the enemies are lazy as hell.
Oh, it's a nice level, Kamui.
Exceptional work.
Could have used some attack, but eh. Ugh. Yeah, that's a lot safer. Ragnarok is way too much HP. Alright, Jesse, you can kill this one. Hopefully. There we go.
Feast on this. Nothing to write home about.
And get a good level. Get some attack, please.
Am I dreamier than usual today?
Oh man, what's up with you guys not getting attack? I'm pretty sure this guy does not move to attack. Or at least, I hope that's the case. If he does, it's gonna be pretty shitty. Okay, he doesn't. Good. Well, next turn he's gonna summon dragons, so maybe I want to wait. Let's see, how do you do, Saber? Don't do too well. Ugh. He does hit pretty hard though. Yeah, that death spell. That death spell is very deadly. Alright, I'm just gonna get close, not really gonna do much else. Okay, yeah, he's not gonna attack me. He just acts like all the other cantors, so that's good. in that case, start working on these dragons.
Clear a path. Rock has abandoned you.
I think I'm gonna go for Excalibur. Oof, I'm gonna be at 1 HP. But yeah, I think we should kill this guy in this turn. Let's dodge. No crit though. Alright, I think Sonya should be able to kill him. Yeah. Alright, let's kill this dragon. Come on, Atlas, give me a good level before we end this. Hey!
I can read where they'll strike next. Probably.
That's not bad. No defense, but you got everything else. Except for HP, but you do have a lot of HP already. Alright, I guess Leon can kill that last dragon. Even though I'm gonna technically promote him after this, so... Eh, well, whatever. Alright, Sonya. Take him down. Sonna Pakana. We got the dragon scale, which I think is what was giving him plus 2 defense and resistance. Yeah, I think I will give that to somebody else.
Whew! Talk about a close one.
Alright, that actually went pretty well.
Wait! Antiz! He's still alive? Even if you leave this place alive, the Faithful will hunt you down. How long will you place the lives of your friends at risk, Your Highness? You're more clever than that.
That's not...
Come with me now, and all the fighting ends. Come to Duma's side.
What's wrong with you, lass? Run!
Don't be a crazy person, Celica! You can't let him take you!
Silence!
Stop! Leave them alone! Please, I'll do whatever you ask!
Milady, no!
You've made a wise decision, Your Highness. Now come, Antiz.
Don't go! Celica, you can't! Celica!
Gah! What do you think you're doing? Would you so easily cast your life aside?
That's not... My choices are not your matter, sir.
Not my matter.
You have aided me more than once, and I am grateful for it. But who are you to presume to know better how I might spend my life? What could you possibly know about me? Silica! What's going on? It's not like you to act out like this. Nothing is going on, May. Please just leave me alone. None of you can possibly know what I'm feeling. Silica! That's not fair!
That's not true, Silica. I know. As only a brother can.
What?
It's been a long time, huh, sis?
You? But that's... Conrad? I don't know how, but... Is it really you? I was certain you were dead.
I managed to escape the night they burned the villa. Some of the attendants led me to safety. From there, I fled straight to Regel, my mother's home. Desai's reach is long, but even he couldn't follow me into the Empire.
I should hate you for letting me mourn all this time, and yet... I'm so happy. But how did you come to possess my circlet?
It was entrusted to me. I had orders to pass it on to you once you grew into your role.
Entrusted by who?
Sorry, but I swore an oath never to reveal that information. Once I received it, however, I learned you'd left the island. I was so worried about you, I decided to follow and make sure you were safe. I never wanted to lie to you, but... Well, you weren't the only one in hiding.
Oh. So that's why you wore the mask?
Well, it is rather dashing, isn't it?
You think that thing is...
May? He's Celica's older brother. You know, royalty.
Oh, right. Sorry. But man, he sure is a lot less moody once that mask comes off, huh? He's like a completely different guy.
Almost as if he pretends to be someone else while in disguise. Imagine that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was dumb.
I actually hadn't intended to reveal myself at all. Halcyon, who looked after me at the Sage's Hamlet, made me swear not to. I'll have to work on my apology before I go back there. He's right, though. The most dangerous thing I could be is not dead. But after watching you, I couldn't listen to you speak as if you were all alone in the world. It drove a knife right through my heart.
Conrad, I'm so sorry.
Please don't apologize. I understand. I watched you come this far, after all. I saw you bear the weight of the world by yourself as Zofia's crown princess. But from this point on, I'd like to share that burden with you. I'll be at your side and protect you with my life. But you have to promise me something first. Don't ever try to throw your life away like that again.
You're right. I'm sorry, Conrad.
Well then, so that's who the masked man was. You know, I had a feeling it was gonna be somebody related to Silica, but wasn't expecting the brother they were talking about right at the start of the game was gonna be it. Oh well. Either way, yeah, that map took quite a bit, so we're gonna leave it here. We'll explore the interiors next time, and we'll probably do the shrine here with Alan's team next time too. So, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I hope you are enjoying the video so far, and I will see you next time.